coming out for the Music City Open. Now, what keeps you coming back to MSXL for every tournament you guys are in the
as well? The event, the way it's handled, everything, the ease of it, and affordability. And it's not that far away from home.
Awesome. Did you guys practice at all leading up to this tournament?
They all did. I couldn't for the last couple weeks. I've been out with a broken thumb, so.
Oh, no. Is it still broken?
The end of the tip is, but they tell me I can shoot today. So they've been practicing. I've been kind of, I'm winging it today, but I can only hope I can do good.
Wild card over there. Don't know what to expect from it. Cool. Is there anything you guys have specifically been practicing to get ready for this event?
Mostly breakout drills, just trying to knock the bodies off the start, getting everything done, getting over bunkers and staying alive.
Very good. Can you talk to me about this layout a little bit? You guys haven't played yet, but what have you seen just from being on the side of the field?
It seems like the Dorito side is pretty much getting it. Nobody's really pushing real hard. We're just kind of, our plans are just to stay back and stay alive.
Very nice. Anyone you want to thank for helping you get out here today?
I'd like to thank Red Leg and Vulcan. Under Industries and our home field, Gateway, Extreme, and Wacky Warriors Paintball Club.
Well, thank you so much. I know you guys haven't played a match yet, so good luck.
Thank you.
I've heard of a good luck charm, so there you go.
We hope so.
You're welcome.
We can use it. We know how we can get.
Thank you.
Thank you.